We'd like to welcome everyone to the first middle school concert of the year. And of course, this is a combined concert, as are all of our concerts from here on out. And you're going to see some really great, fantastic kids tonight. They've worked very, very hard, some of these students, for months. And it's a big transition for middle school students when they come up from elementary school, where they have choir, if they're in choir, for about 45 minutes a week for one day. And so up here, it's a big transition to go to a five-day week for 48 minutes a day. So they've worked really, really hard. We start up talking about vocal technique, and we start talking about actually music literacy. They've really, really made strides since August, and we're really, really proud of them. So we're going to continue now with a ballad entitled In December.
In December, when the nights are growing cold, 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 in ancient rhymes of love and dreams to share. Sleigh bells in the air, beauty everywhere. Yuletide by the fireside and joyful memories there. Christmas, Christmas time is here. Such spirit through the year.
Excelsis Deo, gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo.
Gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo, gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo. Gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo, gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo. Et itero pax hominibus,
ame voluntatis,
voluntatis, laudamus te, benedicimus te,
adoramus te,
glorificamus te, gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo, gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo. Gratias agibus tibi propter mania.
Gloria tua,
Domine Deus. Gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo. Gloria, gloria, in excelsis Deo.
Gloria, 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 gloria, gloria,
in excelsis Deo.
Singing in Latin is a standard when you're learning to sing for the first time because of its pure vowel shapes, and it started around the year 1600. It's pretty big for these guys to be able to sing in Latin the first time, but it's a standard part of this time of year. But learning the vowel shapes and not only singing it a cappella, so you know they really did a great job with that. We're going to do a couple of, as is typical with the boys, we're going to do a couple of comic tunes, and the next one we're going to feature a couple of soloists.
Christmas stocking, but no one came a knocking. Santa was out hawking all our Christmas toys.
I know I shouldn't let this get me all upset. It's what you give, not get, that should bring Christmas joys. Still,
Christmas bills, Christmas bills, paying all the way. Oh, what pain it is to pay, has it always been this way? Christmas bills, paying all the way. Oh, what pain it is to pay and pay and pay and pay and pay and pay and pay and
pay and pay and pay and pay and pay and pay and pay.
Christmas bills, Christmas bills, paying all the way.
It kind of reminds me of those Capital One commercials. We're going to close these guys doing a tradition. We skipped the tradition last year. I'm a bad director. I shouldn't have done it. But the middle school boys have always done this every year, and it's a holiday favorite. And we're going to have Eddie Clare do the spoken solos, and it's a classic. And I want to say publicly thank you. He's a chorale student. Mr. Andrew Poulter is helping us out on a couple of numbers tonight on drum set.
You're a mean one.
just a word of housekeeping. Since these are combined concerts, it's going to be a little bit of a change in decorum. Just want to let you know that we'll give about a 10-minute intermission. We would encourage you to stay for the high school portion of the concert. We will need to vacate these rows down here for some of the high school ensembles, but you are certainly encouraged and welcome to stay. But we'll have about a 10-minute intermission, and then we'll immediately resume. But before we finish, I'd like to congratulate all the middle school choirs. You guys did a fantastic job. And the last piece that we just did is actually by a local composer, and I believe she just retired. She was a music teacher up in the Lebanon City School District, and her name is Cynthia Gray. She's still very active in this part of Ohio, so we're very fortunate to have a composer who lives in our area. And tonight, again, keeping with a little bit of comedy, this was not planned. It had nothing to do with the whole H1N1 thing. It just kind of fell in our lap like this. So this is actually Bach, but with a little twist. So again, thanks for coming tonight. We're going to close with something that's a little tongue-in-cheek.
Thank you. Without 2009 holiday choral concert. A little bit different this year with the middle school starting in front. It's going to be a little bit of an adjustment as we move forward, but we appreciate you helping us out with that. We also appreciate the help of Mr. Andrew Poulter, who's going to help us on track set on this next selection.
Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. But I'm all grown up now. Can you still help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish. my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Every man would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. What is this illusion called, the innocence of youth? Maybe only in that blind belief can we ever find the truth. Christmas list.
My name is Cody Sexton.
My name is Tim Obia.
We are here to talk to you about the Tryon Music Honor Society.
The Tryon Music Honor Society is an international program dedicated to the recognition of exceptional music students that meet the music, academic, leadership, and character criteria asked of every Tryon member.
The criteria for acceptance is participation in a music ensemble at least one semester of this school year, a grade of B or better in all music classes, a grade of C or better overall in all academic classes, and demonstration of character, leadership, and citizenship. All music students in grade 9 through 12 are eligible to apply.
The deadline for application turn-ins is Tuesday, December 15th. In order to be accepted, you must attend the induction ceremony held on January 19th.
Responsibilities as a member of the Finneytown High School chapter of Tryon Music Society are: you must attend all scheduled meetings, and you must participate in at least one service project to support the musical department.
Benefits of being in the Tryon Music Honor Society is being a part of an international organization that serves local communities through music, advocacy opportunities to support the music program at Finneytown, getting a new perspective on how you can share your musical talents, and numerous scholarship opportunities.
If you have any questions about Tryon Music Honor Society, feel free to ask one of us or talk to one of the music department faculty staff.
Well, enjoy the rest of the concert.
Ex Maria Virgine Gaudete,
Sares gratiae, hoc arota famus, carmina letitiae, devotere damus.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
Deus homo patius est, natura verante, mundus renus patius est, as Christo regnante.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
Exekelis poetas, causa petrem
sententor,
unde lux est sota, salus in benito.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
Emo nostro concio, salut Iave nostro, benedicta Domino, salut Iave nostro.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
I do have one apology to make. The soloist in that was Zach Gill, so I just wanted to make sure that I recognized him. Good job, Zach.
Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel.
We have a lot of very, very talented students here. It's apparent in such a small school district. It's really, really a blessing for me as a teacher, and I can imagine for all of the music staff and everybody in our district. I'd just like to let you know about an opportunity that these guys have had. They went down last week, I think a week ago today, to the Channel 48 WCET Studios and recorded this selection that they just performed, and then the next selection, which will both be aired on Channel 48 during the holiday break, I believe December 20th at 4:30 p.m. and December Christmas Eve at 7:30 p.m. And they're going to be on the concert with, or on the program rather, with Wynton Woods. I believe a combined chorus of LaSalle and Macaulay, and then the May Festival Youth Chorus, which two of our members here are in that chorus as well. So it's a really, really fantastic opportunity for our district, our school, and them to have exposure. So we're really, really excited about that. And we're going to continue the song with the concert with another song featuring two soloists. This is actually written by the same composer who wrote the music for the very popular musical Wicked, Stephen Schwartz. This is entitled The Hanukkah Song.
Everyone who lights the candles has a bit of ancient spark. We are miracles lighting up the dark.
We are light.
we want to thank you so much for coming out tonight. We know that you could be doing a million other things in a crazy busy holiday, but when we talked, all of the choirs and I, in preparing for tonight's concert, one of the messages that I tried to convey to them is that right now our world is an uncertain place, and that we really, really need to make this as pleasing and as enjoyable as possible for you, so that whatever you come in here with tonight, that hopefully this has given you a mental vacation from that, and that we all hope, and our mission tonight was to entertain you and to give you peace, hope, and joy this holiday season, and we just really, really are glad that you came out tonight. We're going to end on a very light note, an a cappella version of Tchaikovsky's Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy, and again, we hope we accomplished our mission tonight. Thank you so much for coming out, and enjoy your holiday.